What is up, YouTube? PrimeSenju here, coming at you with another Dragon Ball. Look at me, bro. Like, I've been playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse so much. I'm doing it. Let me start over. What is up, guys? PrimeSenju here, coming at you with another Naruto Shippuden Ultimate just going for a gameplay. Now, in this video, y'all probably know that the beta for Xenoverse 2 is finally open now. Now everybody can just play, not just for the people that pre-ordered the game. But my friend also, he told me that the online was currently offline because I don't know, because it's way more people online now, so that's the only reason that I could think of why they probably shut it down, because they're probably fixing a lot of stuff. Because on the closed beta, it wasn't as many people as it was before. Now it's open, everybody can play regardless if you have it pre-ordered or not. So it's a lot more people on the server, so they probably got to fix a couple things. But if you guys do want to play with me, please just let me know down in the comments below, or just add me and send me a message. Now, since the beta was down for the closed beta for people that pre-ordered, I actually went on Xenoverse, because now that I found out, since you could go and actually transfer all your stuff, I actually started grinding on this account, guys. I got my dude to 82, and I got a couple of ultimates for him. Well, the ones that I wanted, I got for him. So I was grinding on that, trying to get some money, trying to get some MT, I think it's called, or is it PT? It's one of those two, but that's basically what I was doing. Just trying to get some money, trying to get some skills that I wanted, so I could basically go online. So now I'm gonna remake my dude again. I remade my dude like 5 times already. It's crazy. It's kind of annoying too, because then I play the story mode over and over. And guys, when the game, full game does come out, I will be doing walkthroughs. The reason why I haven't done walkthroughs for the beta yet, because I didn't want to upload the beta walkthrough, then go back and do the actual version of it, the beta. That didn't make no sense. Like, so I'm just going to wait till the full story come out, then do walkthroughs. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe this video if you haven't already. That's how I promised you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time, peace. Circling like vultures, they wanna break me and wash away my colors. Wash away my colors. Take me higher, I'll see from you. Then you have missing. Okay, 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 okay. We are one and the same. Oh, you take all of the pain away.
Okay, okay.
Now, guys, that is actually my first time hearing that song. It's actually a good song, I'm not gonna lie. It actually made me cry, though, especially when the Naruto scene came on. He was talking, then his mom was talking, especially with the Naruto, when I think that was, I don't know if that was Hinata or not, but when she screamed Naruto, that almost made me cry, bro. But I don't know, what y'all thoughts about the song? Please let me know down in the comments below. I'm out.